And that's what we have, the fire in the madhouse at the end of time.